we will see an end time harvest of souls in this nation. We're not here to promote religion. We're not here to promote some social club. We're here to lift up Jesus. Jesus still heals, Jesus still saves, and Jesus still changes lives.